I've been waiting for you. I knew you'd make it here. This is heaven. Even higher than the cathedral.
You lying bastard. You said I'd be free after I beat the cathedral, son of a bitch! My girlfriend just dumped me. I'll never accept this ending.
But you came here by your own choice. And now, I will ask you how prepared you are to pursue your freedom.
This is the first question to freedom. Are you prepared to risk your life to get back together with a former lover?
You're brave. But just because you can see her again doesn't mean things will go well for you. Be prepared, though. You're challenging him.
All that hinting that the person who put me here was close to me, like it was a friend or a lover, when it was just the bartender.
Just the bartender? I may not look it, but I am a god.
Damn it. Where are you guys? Why don't you tell me who you are?
All right. My name is Astaroth. I watch you humans from a world high above.
Astaroth? A world above?
What? You aren't satisfied with my introduction? That's too bad. We'll talk further on. If you're still alive.
Wait.
The second great trial is the Illusion Road. Monster blocks can move on their own and will fling you off if you hang on to them.
Can I do it next time too? Have to do it!
Commencing Area 2. Are you ready?
I got it. see you up ahead.
Edge.
Vincent Brooks. You are quite a man.
You survived. For a guy running around in his boxers, you're pretty quick. But you've got a long way to go before you can face me. Will you be able to survive the next one?